A Garden by Helen Beatrix Potter. We have a little garden, a garden of our own, and every day we water there the seeds that we have sown. We love our little garden and tend it with such care. You will not find a faded leaf or blighted blossom there.